General Manager here at Croissants Bistro and Bakery, and I have the special news for today. Today is July 2nd, 2010, and the specials are as read. We have a seared black snapper that is served with silky potatoes, grilled romaine, grape tomatoes, and a lemon cream sauce. Keep in mind our black snapper comes straight out of the docks, straight off of the docks, in Merle's Inlet, South Carolina, which is just 10 miles up the road from our restaurant. We're going to feature two barbecue specials tonight. We've got a barbecue plate, which comes with our homemade barbecue, our black barbecue sauce. It's got a choice of two sides, either potato salad, coleslaw, or baked beans. And we also have the All-American Crate to symbolize the wonderful July 2nd holiday, or July 4th holiday on July 2nd. And that's pulled pork and beans filled up in a crepe with a creamy barbecue sauce and coleslaw to top it. So you can't beat that. It's a little different way to have the barbecue special, but it is wonderful. So in honor of July 4th and July 2nd and our barbecue specials that we're running tonight and tomorrow, if you want to come in and buy a pound or a plate or whatever, we're going to do a famous Croissants Bistro and Bakery pulled pork cheer. So I'll start it off. Pull! Pork!
Oh.
Pork!
Pulled.
Pork. And barbecue sauce.
Pulled pork cheer. It's very special, very sacred. If you'd like to see us do that tonight, come on out to Croissants Bistro and Bakery, 38th Avenue North, Grissom Parkway, Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. We've got the specials tonight, the specials tomorrow all day, with the barbecue, to celebrate July 4th weekend. Come see us, make a reservation, and remember, everything you see here, don't try it at home. Come to Croissants and try it here.